Man, we have some exciting news to talk about here today. Mega Man the Wily Wars from Capcom is coming back and coming to the US in an official release for the first time ever, thanks to a collaboration between Capcom and our friends over at Retrobit. Hey everyone, Gary here from Rock Solid Productions. Thanks for stopping by and checking out this exciting video that we have here today. I hope you do like it. Now, one of the beautiful things about this collaboration between Capcom and Retrobit is the fact that we are going to get an officially licensed release of Mega Man the Wily Wars, again, for the first time ever in North America. It is also coming to PAL regions too. Now, the Wily Wars, if you're not familiar with it, this was originally released in Japan and in the EU. And basically what it was a collaboration between Capcom and Sega to bring the first three Mega Man games to the Sega Genesis or Mega Drive. Speaking of which, what I want to know from you here today, what is your favorite NES Mega Man game? 2 and 3, two of my favorites. I actually really enjoyed 5. I know 5 gets panned quite a bit. I'm gonna show you why I like 2 and 3 in just a moment here. So the Wily Wars, like I mentioned, did have a physical release in Europe and in Japan, but the release here in the US was canceled. It never saw the light of day. So am I playing a PAL version here? Am I playing a Japanese version? No, this is actually one of the titles that has been bootlegged quite a bit. And there's some things to be concerned about with that. With a lot of bootleg games, you get, you know, boards that don't operate at the right voltage or the right current, and it could potentially damage your system. And that's what I'm risking right now, running this through my JVCXI. And yeah, I'm not gonna be running this copy through here anytime soon. So that's one of the first things about this set, is the fact that Retrobit has worked to use quality boards right out of the gate. And it's something that they've been known for. If you look even back to the Tau Plan collection that they have created for the Sega Genesis, they have boards that operate at the right voltage, at the right current, and will not damage your system. Now, the Wily Wars itself, basically, like I mentioned, it is the first three NES games remastered and re-released for Sega platforms. So like I have 2 and 3, I don't have 1. I actually never really enjoyed Mega Man 1. But it basically took these and put a spit shine on them and they looked better, they sounded better. I dare say they played better as well. So in addition to the first three games, there's also a game unlockable in here if you do go ahead and beat the first three games. Now that original game in this compilation is called Wily Tower, and it's only unlockable with a completed save file. Now in Mega Man the Wily Wars Collector's Edition copy, control of the planet is at a struggle once again against the villainous Dr. Wily and his robots. Mega Man has always triumphed, but in his desperate attempt to change the past, Dr. Wily has used a time machine to travel back and claim a victory in their first battles. Get ready for an iconic battle, earn weapons, battle your way past robotic enemies, and get through various stages to stop Dr. Wily and his evil robot masters. Now, inside the Collector's Edition box, you will get Mega Man the Wily Wars Blue Bomber cartridge for the Sega Genesis or Mega Drive, a reversible cartridge sleeve featuring Japanese and original artwork, a full-color instruction manual featuring tips, tricks, and facts about your favorite robot masters, a certificate of authenticity that marks your limited edition collector's edition. And that is an important factor here. This is a limited edition. Lenticular cards of your chosen robot masters, a custom art sticker book, double-sided poster to display either original or Japanese artwork, original collector's cards with stats of featured robot masters, and interchangeable outer sleeves to display your choice of lenticular card. No detail was overlooked in this collector's edition, and Retrobit has even gone through not only making sure that the correct voltages and current levels are used for these boards, but the board is even beveled, very similar to the Tau Plan collection, and a lot of people may not have realized that. They also went ahead and optimized the code to fix the slowdown as best as they could as you are going through and playing the game itself. Now, taking a look at my copy that I have here, I mean, you can tell it's a bootleg. The plastics on it are cheap. It doesn't use the right type of screws. The label just doesn't look very good. It has the look and feel of a bootleg knockoff. And some of these bootlegs, in addition to not playing at the proper voltage and possibly damaging your system, it also, basically, it's not the full game. Some of these do not have Dr. Wily's Tower, so for you to go ahead and purchase and try to play it, it doesn't have the full game on there. Now, these are coming later on in 2021, and they are gonna be $69.99 US dollars or euro, same same basically, and it will be available through top partner retailers from Retrobit, such as CastlemaniaGames.com. I am next to positive that you will see a pre-order button available over at CastlemaniaGames.com. Now, one thing that you will want to do as well is make sure you are signed up for email newsletter alerts from Retrobit themselves and from CastlemaniaGames.com. We actually got a sneak peek at this, or kind of a heads up, yesterday, the day before we are filming this, that this was coming because we were signed up for email newsletter alerts from Retrobit. So make sure you go ahead and do that. That's the best way to stay informed. They have been doing some great reproduction collector's editions and working directly with the original publisher. That way it makes sure that your gaming is as authentic as possible, but you're also getting an exceptional package when everything is all said and done. For $70 to have a good quality brand new cartridge of the Wily Wars, it's pretty impressive. And the nice thing, taking a look at the cartridge itself too, they changed the case color, they changed enough things on this where if you do have one of the PAL or one of the Japanese versions of this cartridge, it's not going to affect the value because it looks physically different, similar to what they've done with other releases out there in the past. Now, if you are looking for more information on the Wily Wars specifically, I highly recommend checking out Norm the Gaming Historian's video on it. He goes into great detail telling the story about how it came to be and kind of why we never really saw it outside of the areas where it was released in. And he also talks a bit about SegaNet, which was how they originally released it here in the US, but you couldn't get it in cartridge form. You could only play it online. Weird to think that the Sega Genesis had an online service 30 plus years ago. It's wild. Having played this quite a bit myself, it is everything that was great about the original NES cartridges, but turned up to 11. It looks great, it plays great. I like the fact that you don't have to hit the select button anymore to get in your menu. You can just hit the, is it the A button, the one on the far left? ABC, I think? Yeah, so it would be A on the far left. The controls are tight. It's everything, again, that I loved about the NES versions, but just really looking a whole lot better for the Sega Genesis, given the additional power that the system had over the NES because, well, Genesis does what Nintendo don't. So let me know too, down in the comment section, is this something that you knew that you wanted before now? Were you aware of this variation available of Mega Man on the Sega Genesis? Have you imported one before? Let me know down in the comments. Now, if you do have any other comments or questions, as always, you can leave them down below. Also, feel free to email me at rocksolidmail@gmail.com. You can send me a message on Twitter at rocksolidstudios. We are on Facebook at facebook.com/rocksolidproductions and Instagram at instagram.com/rocksolidproductionsgk. Now, if you want to go ahead and get early access to just about all of our videos and ad-free access to our videos, join us over on our Patreon page or become a channel member. And make sure you hit that subscribe button too, because we will be doing a full-blown unboxing and review when we get our copy of this. And we do have confirmation from Retrobit that we do have a version of this coming. So thanks guys for the support. I really do appreciate it. Now, if you do want to go ahead and pre-order one of these, Retrobit will have that available right through their website. Keep an eye, like I mentioned, on CastlemaniaGames.com. The cool thing that he has going over there too is what is called Castle Cash, where the more you spend, the more you earn towards future purchases. And the nice thing, it's just like cash. So if you've got $20 in Castle Cash, you've got $20 to spend at the castle. Plus, he also now is taking payments. So if you order items $50 and up, you can go ahead and make convenient payments on that. Also, use promo code ROCKSOLID10 to save 10% off of most items on the website. I'll let you know right now, these limited edition collector sets, generally not applicable. Speaking of which, in the past, Retrobit has come out with a standard and a collector's edition set of these releases. This is only getting the singular collector's edition release. There is not going to be a standard cartridge only, at least not at this time, according to what they have informed us. So we are super excited to go ahead and get our hands on this set. This is an awesome collection, and I'm glad to actually be getting an official Capcom licensed version of this game. Now, if you are looking for any of our unboxings of some of their previous collector sets, other Retrobit news and reviews, those videos are coming up right now. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to support the future of Rock Solid Productions, you can do so by visiting our Patreon page at patreon.com/rocksolid. For as little as $1 a month, $12 a year, you'll get early access to all of our video content, exclusive content, and a whole lot more. You can also become a channel member here on YouTube for as little as $1.99 a month, and with that, you get a badge next to your name when you comment or post on the channel, and you are acknowledged whether you are a channel member or a Patreon supporter at the end of each and every one of our videos. You can also support the channel by visiting our Teespring store on screen now, where we have t-shirts, sweatshirts, hoodies, masks, cell phone cases, and much more. Again, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon.